Joshua McBlaze here. Today it's going to be a really quick video, and as you can tell by the title, it's pretty obvious. I'm going to be showing you how you can make the smallest Roblox avatar ever in history. Not history, but yeah, you get what I mean. So it's going to be, it's not going to look like this. It's going to be using various body packages, and the actual appearance will look like half the height of the normal Roblox avatar. So here are the packages that you need to buy. So first up, you need Jester Equinox. You're going to be using the torso for this. It's 250 Robux. For the head, you're going to need the Elemental Crystal Golem, which has already been relatively known for its small head glitch. 400 Robux. For the legs, you should use Magma Fiend, which is also known for being small. For the arms, it's a bit flexible. City Life Woman would be good for this, because they're really small, but if you have Skeleton T-Rex, then that would work better. But if not, just use City Life Woman. So now let's take a look.